So who are you and what is your major here at William Peace University?
Okay. Hi, my name is Peyton Weller. I am a junior and I'm studying marketing here at William Peace University.
What experiences have been impactful for you here as a student?
Sure. So as a student, probably the first really impactful experience that I had was my Pacer camp coming into my freshman year. That experience was so great. I met so many great people, made a lot of new friends, and really got to find my love for peace. After that, being an RA has been a really great experience, getting to work with and kind of mentor and make friends with students who are younger than me and helping them find their place here at Peace too. And also my job as an admissions ambassador with the admissions department, being able to give tours and show people around one of my most favorite places is just such a privilege.
So you probably feel that events such as Admitted Student Day and open houses are beneficial to students coming in as freshmen?
Yes, I do feel like they are very beneficial. I didn't take advantage of those when I was a freshman and I wish that I had, so I would really recommend those. I think that they give you a great opportunity to see the campus in its most raw form and to meet a lot of different people and do it all in one day.
Well, thank you so much, Peyton.
Thank you.